open my heart to you right now. Please come into my heart, Dr. Yassi. Please be the Lord of my life from now on. Please be with me until the day that I enter heaven.
Betrayal is death. To know all is to want all.
Yo.
To know all.
Yeah.
It's to dare all.
Check. Don't watch the throne, watch this watch sway like pendulum swipe. You're getting there with sweet. Now pull out that credit card and buy into this faith. See, you need. Gather round ye children. Oh, lost but now I found ye children. Who think? Y'all family now, ye children. All hell, Dr. Yassi, DMK. Genuflect the bow down, ye children. Watch this watch. We serving Eucharist out of pimp goblin. Don't drink the Kool-Aid, fuck with this new hypnotic. I love you, will you die for me? If you love me, you will die for me. We all we got kids, you gotta ride for me. Open your eyelids, your family don't want you, they disowned you. But who was here for you? Who cut their palm and shook their hands and vowed to kill for you? Yes, see. Now on the count of three, I want y'all to say it with me. One, two, three. Yes, see.
How did you get this power?
I got it by believing that it's available, and that it's available to everyday people that believe that God is who he says that he is, and he can do what he says he can do. That's really where it begins. There's a belief.
When did you realize you had this power, and how did it manifest itself?
Pete, force bonfires and animal highs typical. The 40% times minimum. But the 72 virgins is my gift to you. Now pick an object, any object, pray to it, worship it. That's the ritual. Rock a body, free will, don't say a word. Shut the fuck up, keep eating your way and curse. And if you decide to eat from this tree of life, a spider might bite you on your goddamn neck. Sorry. What I meant to say was, I love you all, and I want you guys to be safe. That's why I don't like you. Like you're talking to other people, you know? Because they're out there, and they're out here. We're all that we have.
Yes, yes, I see.
We're all that we have. No one is going to love you like I'm going to love you. I will die for you.
How did you get this power?
I got it by believing that it's available, and that it's available to everyday people that believe that God is who he says that he is, and he can do what he says he can do. That's really where it begins. There's a belief.